solo parenting, but both children are asleep. So, headset is off on one side just so I can keep an ear out. But hopefully everybody stays asleep and I get to play some games. The merfolk people today, yesterday I should say, unlocked, so we have their little kingdom now, which is pretty cool. Obviously they want us to enter the deep sea, but we also need to get some silver. Some stuff in the mines, and we've also got the festival, the farm festival thing. I think it was on the 15th or the 18th, but actually we're doing pretty well with it. We've got loads of stuff, which is a really good level, so I'm not worried about that at all, which is nice. Just put the bar in there. Right, let's go to the blacksmith to get everything opened. And then we'll go and do some mining, because we've not done that in a little while. Process. Gemstone one is that? That sounds very fancy. Okay, a few of these we have definitely had before, but one or two I think are new, so that's it. So let's fast travel to the museum. Actually, I've found a cod before. No, I haven't had it. Pearls, more. That was very good. Sweet. I wonder if cod was one of the ones we could have given to the goddess. See if we can get, what do you think, 15, 20, something like that? water essences, we will do something with that at some point. Sweet. Right. Are there any silver around here?
This is a bit of fun, huh? Yeah.
That's funny. Are we enjoying this? He's transfixed with the microphone, I think. Hey, what is it? It's a big black round microphone. Ooh. And now I'm fishing. Oh, it's a whole new world. Oh my, the fish is going absolutely nuts. Realize that the actual rod and the like line actually go like red, and it's quite creepy. Santa Claus hat, very cool. What's up? What's up? Hey, what do you up to?
Shopify's point of sale system helps you sell at every stage of your business. Need a fast and secure way to...
I'm not very good at catching the butterflies either, to be honest. Hmm. Okay, another grasshopper. Very good, very good. Oh, and a fig. Lovely, lovely. So basically, we don't have enough yet. Yeah, you're watching the avocados go bouncy, 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 bounce. That's right, they're dancing, huh? Already. Oh, that's exciting. Oh, and they're reset ones. They keep going. Love it. Oh, my inventory. I was like, why am I not doing anything? Okay. We need to sort our stuff out. Stars are better than gold. I'm sure it goes bronze, silver, gold. And then I'm sure that counts as like obsidian or something. Not been offered because I need five of them. Phalanges, huh? Phalanges. Floating phalanges. For those of you who are like, I'm so confused, you don't normally have a baby strapped to you. It's true, but Joe's working late today. So they were all happily asleep. So I was like, well, it was meant to be. Of course, they've now decided no. This little boy is like, I refuse. Good job. I know. It's hard work, isn't it, being so little? Good dancing. Yeah. Good dancing. And romancing. Remember Romancing the Stone, or am I just showing my complete age now? It's like the Indiana Jones before the Indiana Jones. My god. Let's sell everything. Yeah. It's hard work, isn't it? Oh, the avocado is dressed like a dinosaur. That's right. decide if you're dancing or fighting.
Which one is it? Are you fighting or dancing?
Just sort of there.
Yay!
Right, so... Oh, we unlock the barley seeds. Now, is that going to be... on in full? Sweet! Some of the juices are actually like really good for you. Who wanted a pumpkin? Bree. Bree wanted a pumpkin. So, map, relationship. Bree, find her. Oh, okay, she's up there. Sleepy.
We can go back to sleep.
I grew it with my own bare hands. Didn't I, Kaylee? No, you're not Kaylee. You're Eli. A golf free. I had one of those before. Oh, must have done.
How intriguing.
Someone's very tired. I don't think they woke up at 3. Let's go back to 5. appropriate. It's a stone chest. Well, I don't think it was a wall. That's hilarious. Right. And then let's see which ones we prefer. So there's one. I do think I actually prefer. Yeah, I think I prefer the stone. That looks pretty. Okay. The rocks are real weird noises. Yeah, I know. Happy with me, you have made that very clear. Yeah. I wonder if the stone will be too much though. Maybe we could do stone around some like where the animals are, but not around like where the farm bit is. Wow, holy fuck, we made a lot of money. Do know. Right, I will be right back. I'm going to see if I can get this little boy to sleep.
Right.
Water. So we've got the festival today. Worked very hard on my farm, so I think that we will get some sort of reward, even if it's not the top one. My character's just stuck in between two. Right, let me go and sell these. Sell. So fig jam, really not that great to be honest. Good to know. So let's sell the fig jam. And actually that one is a gold, so let's get rid of the cheese wheel. Yeah. Right. I'm going to supposed to be going today. Oh. Well, that's upsetting seeing how much is still not done. Okay, it's by the water. Back between 7 and 10. Oh wow, okay. Okay, so I can. Let's run back. Oh yeah, that's because I had Eli. So I pointed the camera down so that I could see his beautiful face. Thank you. This one, basic artisan, any fruit juice, but this, oh, I guess it's an eggplant. Okay, so let's make some fruit juice and then we can finish that one as well. Which is mining to be in one of these chests. Okay, and then we don't want that one. Just the normal stuff. Then obviously you're all the stuff for our festival. So what I want to do is I want to bring all of the flowers over to this one. Okay. I'm surprised that the festival's so late. Right, what was it? 7 until 10 or something. Chickens is asleep. It's cute. Okay. Yeah, I think that sounds good. I don't like all of the things just being out and about, like, it really irks me. But I'm thinking if I make like a little courtyard which has the mayonnaise machines and... What? What did you miss? What's talking about? So then if we made another arch, yes. Yes. Are you doing some reorganizing? Yeah, just because it's not very pretty. And I find the colors of autumn like quite dull in this game. So I wanted to just sort of I don't think I want to do the stone all the way. Like, I don't think I want to do it like around here because I think it would be too much. I'm actually going to destroy this because it annoys me. Right. Let me sell. Go there so we can have that. And let's go to the thingamabobbidibby. Smashing pumpkins, apple bobbing.
Ooh.
What the hell are the controllers gonna be? Is pumpkin smashing a thing? Look, the black cow, that's so cool. How is that low valuation? Sure that the blue stars were like the highest ones. Are they not? Joe, could you check for me? Nothing's changing when I do it. That's all I can do. Understand why it's such a negative. Okay, let's start apple bobbing. I was like, what am I doing? This is the weirdest game. Better than red ones. I disagree how hard to do. Beat them because I get rewards. I want rewards. Ooh. Ooh, that was close. Did you see that? As I ate it, it was like, and now it's a poison apple. I got apple pie and apple jam. Sweet. Much better. Okie dokie. Pamphlet. So I've done that. Oh, so there's a shop over here. Okay, so what do you got? Real outfit today. That's literally exactly the same. Mooncake, wild seeds, fairy roses. What are they? Pear. Ooh. And a cocoa seedling. Interesting. Okay. And then there was something to smash or something? Start smashing. Okay. Dash and hit. What? Oh. I'm so confused. Oh my god, what was that? That is an awful thing. Oh, because you can hit more than one. I don't. Like it. Because you have to be. be so careful. Pumpkin pies. Cool. I don't want to do that again because that was awful. Can I actually fish? What else can fish? I can't. No, it doesn't let me when it's like an activity. Everyone gather around, let's get this ceremony underway. The Harvest Festival is not just about displaying the fruits of our labour, it's about celebrating the hard work, dedication and resilience of our farmers. Every single item on display here carries a story of nurturing, of patience and perseverance, a story that represents the spirits of our communities, Starlit Town and Beluga Bay. Now to introduce our competitors today. On my right, representing Starlit Town, is Emily. Hi! And on my left is Bobby, proudly representing Beluga Bay. Now, with no more dilly-dallying, let's roll on to the moment of all eagerly anticipating the grand reveal. Scoring. Much. Uh-oh, I've just seen the time. Oh no! No! Oh my god, we were about as close as I think I've ever been. Whew! At 1 o'clock, which is when everything goes wrong. Why does he love me? Right, I'm gonna call it there. It was a fair stream. I'm actually fairly disappointed because I feel like we did loads of farming, and we used fertilizer, and I don't understand. I'll have to look into it, but then I feel like that's cheating, so I don't know. I suppose we got a bouquet of flowers. If the guy wasn't quite an arse about it, it probably wouldn't annoy me so much. But he laughed at us, and therefore I was like, I hate him, and I need to win. But there we go. Right, so we will, I don't think any of us are streaming tomorrow. So I think that's it now for us for a week, and then we will be back the following week. So have a lovely weekend. Excuse me, and we will see you on the flip side of our holiday. Bye!